16 Red Cross responders from Oregon and Southwest Washington are on their way to California as well. They'll be working in disaster relief shelters and delivering health assistance to people staying in those shelters. Additional crews are expected to deploy in the coming